akiwa 4 months nilikuja kuona shingo yake haishiki. Kufikisha mwaka nikaona hataki chakula kabisa.
We find it mainly in children below the age of 5 years. There are a few genetic syndromes like where we tend to have like a bit of overgrowth in the body that could predispose a child to get Wilms tumor, but largely 95% of the time we don't know why it happens.
And sasa ile anatolewa kwa daktari, anapewa daktari mwingine, tukashindwa ni nini. Sijawahi expect kitu kama hiyo. Nauliza mtoto mdogo hivi, how?
A lot of patients go through our hands as caregivers, as healthcare providers, and we're not really thinking about cancer.